Now, on two, we join David Allan for another host of Hoedown highlights from Wembley in Sing Country.
Lively Silk Cut Festival at Wembley. David Allan here, together with some 12,000 fellow country buffs and another scintillating lineup of stars, including the Bellamy brothers and Gail Davies. First, a great Wembley favourite, one of the big names from the 50s and 60s. It's the tall Texan, Billy Walker.
I'd like to be in Charlie Sheen's, that's what I always said. He had you and everything tied with a golden thread. Charlie left and he went away, and when I got the news, it wasn't long till I was walking around in Charlie's shoes. Now I'm wearing out the shoes that Charlie wore, walking back and forth across the floor. The troubles that drove him away, I've got more company. These nights in Charlie's shoes are killing me. Turned my head so swiftly, did turn brown. Every little dream I built, she's always tearing down. I never knew old Charlie's shoes could have so many tacks of disappointing sorrows, and I wish he had them back. Cause I'm wearing out the shoes that Charlie wore, walking back and forth across the floor. The troubles that drove him away, I've got more company. These nights in Charlie's shoes are killing me.
Just one of his many hit songs, Charlie's Shoes, and following in Billy's shoes now, and underlining the fact that this is an international festival and a lot of good country music comes from this side of the Atlantic. They're a popular duo from Northern Ireland, both big names in their own right. They've recorded in Nashville and appeared here several times before, partners in song, and about to perform their latest record for us, Ray Lynam and Philomena Begley.
The campfire burns as I stroke her golden curls, and we've made a vow that we'd never part. I held her tight as we watched the dancing firelight, and we sang a song with love in our hearts.
And she sang the melody, harmony, as it was on that summer's night. We sang till the morning light those sweet words like I love you, and words like I love you too, and darling, I'll always be true till the end of time. Time rolls by like clouds across the sky.
autumn years will soon be gone, but we'll still be like a haunting melody whose song of love lives on.
Was on that summer's night, we sang till the morning light. Those sweet words like I love you, and words like I love you too. And darling, I'll always be true to the end of time. Was on that summer's night, we sang till the morning light. Those sweet words like I love you, and words like I love you too. And darling, I'll always be true till the end of time. And darling, I'll always be true till the end of time.
Another winner from Ray Lynam and Philomena Begley. Now, for one of the most eagerly awaited of the new names appearing here this year, a delightful singer-songwriter from Broken Bow, Oklahoma, currently riding on the crest of a wave of success in Nashville circles, Miss Gail Davies.
I saw you today, and I just turned away. Don't wanna see you, don't wanna see you so soon. I'm trying to pretend that we were never more than friends, and I've been trying to keep from crying, and I've been walking on pins and needles ever since you left me, darling. I feel the jagged edge of a broken heart.
Bye. judge. I just carry a torch, 'cause you're a hard dog to keep under the porch. You're just a hungry old hound that keeps coming around, eating my groceries, drinking one down. You run with the pack, then you come slinking back, needing some rest to meet a scratch your back. You gotta love your baby, God knows I do. I have trouble smiling if I ain't with you. If it's true you can't teach an old dog new tricks, I've got myself in a heck of a fix. I'm sitting on the porch in the pale moonlight. I hear the dogs barking way off in the night. And the loudest one is my baby, of course. You're just a hard dog to keep under the
style very much of the 1980s. A rock and roll hit of the 70s, Let Your Love Flow, is the start of that hit-making duo from Florida, the Bellamy brothers. Backstage, I asked Howard Bellamy about their current country image.
We actually are always with exactly the same, do just the same music that we've always done. Love Flow was on the end of an era of pop and rock music. Right after that, disco became so big. We didn't fit in the disco market, didn't want to. We didn't really know where to go or what to do. Luckily, Love Flow on its own went, I think, like top teens country without any promotion. So that gave us a clue, you know, we would have a chance in the country market as writers and singers. So that's, we did, our music was basically the same. We didn't really change it. Country changed. We didn't really change. That's what everyone always asks us, why we changed, but I don't think we did.
Well, the changing face of country music has certainly been to the liking of the Bellamys since their last visit to Wembley in 1980. They've enjoyed 5 number one hits in the States, all penned by David. They'll be doing their current song, Old Hippie, for us later, backed by their American group. First, Let Your Love Flow.
Sweet nights, there's a reason for the candle lights must be be the season when that love rise shines all around us. So let that wonder take you into space, lay you under its loving embrace. Just feel the thunder as it warms your face. You can't hold back. Just let your love flow like a mountain stream, and let your love grow with the smallest of dreams, and let your love show. And you know what I mean, now it's the season for. Let your love fly like a bird on the wing, and let your love find you to all living things, and let your love shine. And you know what I mean, now that's the reason.
Do a new song for you right now that's never been released yet. It's coming out in the States in probably 3 or 4 weeks from now. God knows when it'll be out here, but maybe you'll hear it somewhere. It's our brand new single called He's an Old Hippie.
He turned 35 last Sunday. In his hair he found some gray, but he still ain't changed his lifestyle. He likes it better the old way. So he grows a little garden in the backyard by the fence, and he's consuming what he's growing nowadays in self-defense. He gets out there in the twilight zone sometime when it just don't make no sense. He gets off on country music, cause disco left him cold. He's got young friends in the new way, but he's just too friggin' old. And he dreams at night of Woodstock and the day John Lennon died. How the music made him happy and the silence made him cry. Yeah, he thinks of John sometimes, and he has to wonder why. Cause he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie. His new life is just a bust. He ain't trying to change nobody. He's just trying real hard to adjust. Well, he stays away a lot now from the parties and the clubs, and he's thinking while he's jogging around, sure is glad he quit the hard drugs. Cause him and his kind get more endangered every day, and pretty soon the species will just up and fade away, like the smoke from that torpedo, just up and fade away.
With the best chat-up line in the business. They've certainly found the hit-making formula, haven't they? Our thanks also to our other music makers tonight, Billy Walker, Ray Lynam and Philomena Begley, and Gail Davies. Do hope you can join us again next week. For now, on behalf of all the country folk here at Wembley, a very good night.